for this new album, I knew I can't go out this alone. I just wanna, I really, really believe God's doing something with the collaboration thing. I need to submit myself to some others. I need to get around guys that are much, much stronger than me in certain areas. I need to get around people with different types of vocabulary. So, you know, in talking to Paul Mayberry, who produced the project, yeah, he's the one who introduced me to Jason Ingram and Stu. And Paul himself is a great writer. So it was basically, I was going to go to Nashville by myself and start the journey of writing for this album. I had a couple songs that I was bringing. And that was the first trip to Nashville. Was me going, kind of just like here, getting in a room with guys I really respect deeply. And I just wasn't prepared for that type of environment of, like, if it's not great, it's not right. Good's nothing. Good's bad. Great needs to be great. And so these kind of ideas, these kind of babies that hold so closely to me, were just getting, like, worked on. And I'm sitting there in the room knowing this is good, this is right, but my insides are just, like, exploding of going, what is going on? What is happening? I believe God is saying, kind of put yourself in these guys' hands a bit, submit to this process.
It's also really great to see John's songwriting evolve, and it's a new level on this project. And I think that the church are gonna sing these songs.
You know, the outcome has been just so beautiful, and I've just kind of, there's been a community that's been formed around this project and around these songs that I don't know, you can't really pay for that type of assistance, you can't really pay for that type of community to be formed around something. And I know that God is in that, and I got songs in this record now that's like, there's one song out of this 12 song record, one song that's got, it's just mine. Every other one's a co-write, everything, that's never been the case for me. And a couple of songs have four names on them. So it's just, I think it's a spiritual thing, because it's not pointing to an individual, it's pointing to this kind of group, it's pointing to communities, it's pointing to unity, which is such a big biblical idea. And so it's been phenomenal.
I mean, I've just been blown away by the songs, to be honest. I think they're awesome. So, gosh, it's been a long week, and I'm a little bit snoozy right now, to be honest. But it's all been special. I mean, I keep getting home telling my wife, you know, it's been a really great week.